Why objects appear white, black, or in specific colors? White color is the combination of all the colors. When all the visible light rays are reflected, an object appears white. When none of the rays are reflected, because all of them are absorbed, the viewer sees black. If one color is reflected and all the rest of the rays are absorbed, the viewer sees the color produced by the specific reflected ray or combination of rays.